Zealand has just welcomed in the new year, farewelling the year that was 2020. Onlookers were treated to a festival of lights and fireworks presented off Auckland's Harbour Bridge and the Sky Tower. The five-minute display featured an additional 40 searchlights to previous years. New Zealand has been COVID-free since November 21, aside from a handful of cases from returned travellers in quarantine.